Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everybody. I introduce myself. I am Mahrus from Department of Science Education, Faculty of Education, Mataram University. I would like to present my paper with title Quality of Rabbit Fish Sauce Cygnus spp by the addition of pineapple fruit extract Ananas gomosus rich in the enzyme of bromelain. There will be explained several points one by one as follows: introduction, material and method, result and discussion, and the last is conclusion. There are several reasons for this research. Number one, rabbit fish is one kind of marine fish. The good for human health. I mean the good food for human health. Number two, the production of the rabbit fish in Lombok is abundant, but it doesn't get good handling, easy broken, and low price. Next, bromelain is a group of protein digesting enzymes that can accelerate the process of protein hydrolysis. Next, applying commercial bromelain is very expensive, less stability, and it would be a big problem in producing sauce. And using pineapple containing bromelain enzyme is very well solution. Producing sauce in the short time by using bromelain enzyme from pineapple is to be a good alternative. And last, rabbit fish sauce is sauce made of rabbit fish meat extract, fermented product using pineapple fruit extract, has a clear yellowish to light brown color like this picture. Next, materials. The ingredients used in this study as follows: the fresh rabbit fish, pineapple fruit, salt, spices, and some chemical compound like region butyrate, benzoic acid, sodium acetate, potassium chromate, and silver nitrate. This flowchart of producing rabbit fish sauce using bromelain enzyme, beginning from rabbit fish is weeded and was thoroughly with water. The next, rabbit fish meat is ground until smooth and add spices 3%, and then heating 15 minutes at temperature from 90 to 95 degrees Celsius, and then mix with pineapple fruit extract of 0, 9, 15, and 21% weight per weight, and then put it sample in tightly closed bottle and ferment it for 6, 9, 12, and 15 days. The next, heating 12 minutes at temperature 90 to 95 degrees Celsius, and then filtering and enter into the bottle, and the last sauce product. Rich method. The experiment design used was an experimental laboratory using the randomized complete design with three applications. The treatment factor is different incubation times and concentration of pineapple fruit extract. The raw material in preparing the production of rabbit fish sauce consists of 100 gram rabbit fish meat extract for each sample, and then mixed to pineapple fruit extracts of 9, 15, and 20%, and spices 3% weight per weight. All data from the experiment results were subjected to analysis of variance, and the differences between means were assessed by two case tests for statistical significance. The data were analyzed with SPSS version 21 software package. Based on statistical tests using ANOVA, pineapple fruit extract and fermentation time had significantly different effect on the quality of the sauce product. Quality means that chemical characteristic and microbiological for rabbit fish sauce accelerated fermentation with the addition of bromelain enzymes. This result is almost the same as previous studies reported by researchers like Pentis et al. 2005, Li et al. 2015, Wang et al. 2017. This result is almost the same as previous studies. The parameters commonly used to determine the quality of fish sauce are level of protein, at least 5%, and acidity value from 5 to 6 according to the standard of the Indonesian national standard. The overall organoleptic value of fish sauce made with A3L3 treatment is the most accepted by consumers. Samboska et al. 2019 state that both colors and sensory properties have a significant effect on the perception of consumers. Conclusion. Number one, the addition of pineapple extract and fermentation time had significant effect on the quality of the rabbit fish sauce. Number two, pineapple extract 15% and fermentation time of 12 days produce the best quality rabbit fish sauce, but consumer didn't like it so much. And the last, the result have met the Indonesian national standard and are safe for consumption. Thank you very much. Nanti kita itu.